I don't know, Bryce. It looks like a, I don't know, unless you can find toes or something. It looks kind of, the edge here looks pretty sharp. I think that's from a shoe or a boot. Although it doesn't look like a boot up here. I don't know. It's obviously a footprint, but I'm not sure if it's from a person or it was maybe even from us. I didn't walk through here. And it's going the opposite way. See, there's your footprint right there. Well, your footprint's quite a bit smaller, that's for sure. That's pretty big. Well, look right here. There's another one right here. Right here. So can you see that? Mm-hmm. It does look like a footprint. I don't see any toe marks, though. It's all sloppy and wet. Well, you never know. Our friend could be out here. Because yesterday when we were out here, we went through the trees and over there and down the hill. Anyway, keep your eyes open for Bryce. Frame more footprints, Bryce. Keep your eyes open in any of these muddy areas. Can you imagine being out here in your bare feet all the time? Huh? You know what that must be like, walking through this stuff? All between your toes and just be miserable. Okay. Here it is. As you can see, the weeds have been brought over from here, bent over, and then they've been busted and bent around. See? They're broken. Oh, they're all bent around. It's all kind of twisted around. Oops. Try not to move it. It looks like it's been made on purpose, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. I really can't figure out what it would have been made for. And it was probably made while the weeds were not as dry as they are now. Because if you try to bend them all over, they'll just break. And see, look at here, Bryce. Look at everything here is all flattened right down. See, look. You looking? Look, it's all flat, perfectly flat. It all aims to this thing. That's really weird. And it's flattened right to the ground. Look at this. We've been walking around it here for a couple minutes. And it's not really clear where the heck you would get into this. Which makes me wonder, what's the purpose of this thing? I guess there's a little opening right here. Is there an opening over there? I see, right in front of you. Mm-hmm. Oh. Well, I didn't see it last time I was over there. Here, go inside of it, Bryce. How big is that? Don't touch anything in case this friggin' pile of wood just comes crashing down on you. I know, I can hear the viewers already. Oh, you're sending your kid in there. I guess I can get in right here, too. Film around in there. How much room do you think is in there?
For two people?
Two people? More like four or five. It doesn't really have like a doorway. Oh, okay, I guess it's hurt. I don't know where I was. That's when I was over here. Look at that, eh? That's pretty tall. Those pieces are sticking up there. I'd say that was probably, I don't know, probably about 14 feet high.